Oh shit. Oh, I've been thinking about Mass Effect all day. I was talking to my coworker about it. I was like, I just want to play Mass Effect. I just want to go home and play Mass Effect. But we're here now. We don't have work tomorrow. So it's Mass Effect all night. Oh, well, this. We'll see how long. I usually only game for like max 3 hours. I don't know. I just have a thing where I can't just like sit in one place for a while. Well, we'll see though. I say at the beginning of an 8 hour stream. No, I'm kidding. I don't know. But we're definitely gonna. Oh, hi, Padme. Welcome. Welcome, baby. Come up here. You waited for me to get all started before you came over and started bothering me. Come up here. Come here, baby. No? I put catnip all over your thing. Come on. Do you want to get off my lap?
She wants to be on my fucking lap.
Come here. Come on. No? I'm gonna pick her. I gotta pick her up. You needy. Come here. Don't run away from. I'm gonna fucking. Come here. Come here, partner. Come here. Come on. You want to do this? Come on. You can sit. You can sit on my lap. You can sit on my lap. But I'm gonna scoot in, so you gotta get like right here. There we go. There we go. Hello. You got the tail popping up. There we go. Now you're in my way, Padme. You understand that, right? Nope. Okay. Yeah. Go ahead. Rub right up on that. You do you, Padme. You do you. All right. So, what are we fucking doing? Oh, we're here looking, Master Chief. No, we're here looking for squad mates. That's what it is. That's what it is. So, hold on. Who's here? Omega. Stop the collectors. Duh. We already got Zaid. We gotta go do his thing. So let's see. Purgatory, so not the convict. Find Archangel in Omega. Okay, so we got Archangel, the professor. And then we gotta meet these two people on the Citadel. Afterlife Club. All right. All right. Well, welcome everybody. Y'all finally showing up. Stop moving. Okay, let's see. So I finally fucking, I'm like learning cameras now. So hold on. Padme, what are you, figure out what you're doing. Like I figured out what like all this means. So now I can like actually get a decent. Padme? And let's just go no depth of field for this. Turn the out, let's turn film grain, and we'll keep the vignette on for this one. Beautiful. Alright, Padme, you're stepping on my right on my pelvis. Padme. Get your knees, like, there we go. There we go. All right. So we gotta find people here, right? Oh wait, I can dance, right? Where can I dance? Or is that not here? Somewhere else? There's somewhere I can dance. fucking dance. Can't go in there.
Is it just me or are you getting better looking?
Who said that? Oh, another thing. There we go. That should be good. I felt like the people's voices need to be louder. There's gotta be someone down here. Apex. It haunts me everywhere I go.
A source reports that the attack on the human colony of Freedom's Progress is being investigated as a possible terrorist attack by dissidents from former council races.
Oh, this is where I can fucking dance. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. Yeah. Just jamming out. Can I photo mode during this? I can't just like instantly dance again. Yes, I can. Let me get a photo mode in this. Oh, yo. Jamming out with the homies. Alright, hold up. Ugh. Look at Jacob just standing there all fucking awkwardly. Now I'm gonna have to delete him. There we go. The music! I love this shit. The Cubase Hunter. All I ever wanted was to see you smiling. Or if it's it there, I leave it. I spit out. You said but oh my god, both songs, same song, great songs. I don't care that they're the same song. They're both great. Okay. Hello, sir. I'm here to get fucking wasted. You're gonna fall, Padme. Oh shit.
Explorer ships have reported seeing vessels of an unknown make, but whose silhouette.
Say something, Commander.
What's going on
the
here?
The fuck happened?
You ought to be alright. Just take her easy. Looks like you broke the first rule of Omega. Don't order a drink at Afterlife if you're human.
Ah.
I think I'll go give that bartender a taste of his own medicine.
They won't be expecting you. That's for sure. Give that Batarian bastard what he deserves.
All right, Henner. So what, y'all just were standing there? What the? Oh, I remember these things. What the hell, man? Some of the aliens in Mass Effect are just... It's like... fucking Baraka, but like way more aliens. Alien Baraka. I don't like being down here. Alright, let's go talk to this fucking bartender and whoop his ass. Where am I? Omega Market. Ah, there we go. Okay, so... I was, like, literally, like, where I need to be. So we're just gonna fucking go straight and then right. Okay. Beep boop. Alright, there we go. Hello, it's me. So she's up there. But there's a bartender I need to fucking speak with. How did I get there? I think I just went this way, right?
The Shepard Scholarship has gone into effect, targeting low-income children on Earth.
The Shepard Scholarship. That's cool. Yo, what's up?
Do I know you?
Uh-huh.
No, you humans all look the same. Here, have a drink on the house. But you drank? You should be dead. Wait, you don't want me to.
Now, drink it.
Drink it.
No, you can't. I...
Drink it, or I'll blind you one eye at a time.
Bye. It's just died and disappeared. I got renegade points for that. That's do not care. Yep, you're damn right. All right. Now... go talk to what's her name.
Shaira, more commonly known as the consort, may be leaving the Citadel after years of bad press and rumors of intelligence leaks.
You good, Padme? How do I get up there? Oh, I can just go up this way. Uh-huh. No one's gonna freak out if I just walk up? Okay.
That's close enough.
Whoa!
Stand still.
I was told you're the person to talk to if I have questions.
They're clean.
Depends on the questions. You run Omega? I am Omega.
According to the Bad Batch, it's pronounced Omega.
But you need more.
Everyone's freaking out about that, and I'm like, it's literally just an accent. Calm down. It's still Omega. It's just an accent. Calm down.
Omega has no titled ruler and only one rule.
Padme, can you
stop?
Don't
fuck with Arya.
Ah.
I like it. Easy to remember. If you forget, someone will remind you.
And then I toss your sorry ass out the nearest airlock.
This fool hit me with a, all humans look the same when, like, he looks exactly like that dude and sounds exactly like that dude. So, what do you mean? Looking for Morden.
I'm looking for Morden Solas. Do you know where I can find him? The Solarian doctor? Last I heard, he was trying to help plague victims in the quarantine zone. I always liked Morden. He's as likely to heal you as he is to shoot you. How do I get to him? If you really need to find him, take a shuttle to the quarantine zone. No guarantee they'll let you in, of course.
Okay, now I'm looking for...
I'm trying to track down Archangel. You and half of Omega. You want him dead, too? I'm putting a team together. He's on my list. Interesting. You're gonna make some enemies teaming up with Archangel. That's assuming you can get to him. He's in a bit of trouble right now. What kind of trouble? The local merc groups have joined forces to take him down. They've got him cornered, but it sounds like they're having trouble finishing him off. They've started hiring anybody with a gun to help them.
Sounds like that might be our ticket in.
They're using a private room for recruiting. Just over there. I'm sure they'll sign you up. I appreciate the help.
Excellent.
See if you still feel that way when the mercs realize you're here to help him. Sounds like I don't have much time to waste. You've got all the time in the world. Archangel? Not so much.
All right.
I hear you're recruiting.
Why don't you step inside?
Oh, I mean, he at least sounds different.
You'll get paid when the job's done, just like everyone else. Who's next? Well, aren't you sweet?
I'll fuck you up.
Place, honey. Stripper's quarters are that way.
Show me yours, tough guy. I bet mine's bigger.
Impressive. So, you're here to fight them?
Sure, if this is the place to go after Archangel.
This is the place. Standard fee is 500 credits each. You get paid when the job's done. If you die, your friends don't collect your share. You'll need your own weapons and armor. Looks like you got that covered. And no, this does not make you a member of the Blue Sun's Eclipse of the Blood Pack. You are a freelancer, period. Any questions?
I like this guy.
Just head over to the transport depot outside the club. One of our boys will take you from there. Send in the next one.
Hey, is this where I sign up?
You look a little young to be freelancing as a merc.
I'm old enough. I grew up on Omega. I know how to use a gun.
So does Archangel.
I can handle myself. Besides, I just spent 50 credits on this pistol and I want to use it.
Get your money back.
Hey, Woody!
Trust me, kid. You'll thank me later.
All right.
Give me another drink, love.
How we doing, Paragon to Renegade? I'm a little bit of Renegade, much more Paragon. So where are we going? Shuttle to quarantine zones down there. And then what am I doing for Archangel? I got like a mission or something, right? Transit hub. So what do we do? I don't know if you guys are both there. Should we go get Archangel or should we go get Morden? Or Morden? What is it? Yeah, Morden. What do we do? It's dossier Archangel. Go get Archangel or go get the Professor. Morden. Archangel sound cooler. Alright, we're gonna go to the transit hub. Oh, where is this transit hub? Doesn't say transit hub, but I'm assuming transport depot, so that's where I'm gonna go. No, I just got to go do both of them. I just want to know which one I wanted to do first.
Come on, let me in.
View of Omega. There you are.
I'm on the mission.
I hope you're ready. Archangel's been annihilating you freelancers.
Give me some time.
Oh, wait, sure. Fuck. That's not what I meant. I want to go.
Ready now?
Ready when you are.
Get in.
Ooh, we can start taking Zaid with us. See how he does. Gonna do that. We're the same. All right.
It's about time they sent me someone who looks like they can actually fight. They tell you what we're up against?
Just tell us where to go.
Archangel's holed up in a building at the end of the boulevard over there. He's got superior position, and the only way in is over a very exposed bridge. It's a killing ground, but he's getting tired, making mistakes. We'll have him soon enough.
You guys have a plan?
A small team is waiting to infiltrate his hideout, but we need to draw Archangel's fire so they can move in.
And that's where we come in.
Exactly. You'll be on a distraction team. Head straight over the bridge and keep Archangel busy so the infiltration team can sneak in behind him.
That's gotta have suicide.
Pretty much. But you look like you can handle it. Head up to the boulevard and get to the third barricade. Talk to Sergeant Kathka. He'll tell you when to go in.
Okay.
I better go find Sergeant Kathka.
Good idea. Watch yourself on the boulevard. Archangel's killed dozens out there already.
Fuck.
In's gonna be easy. Out's gonna be a bitch.
Let's find him first. Then we'll figure out how to get back.
I already like Sade.
Shepard, I've scanned the area, but I am unable to plot any other paths to Archangel.
Guess we're going with the Mercs.
The heavy mechs and gunship possess considerable firepower. Weakening them before leaving will improve your chances.
As the first wave goes in, the infiltration team will attempt to take Archangel by surprise. Do you need something?
You leave the Eclipse?
You figure that out by yourself? I'm Jareth. I run Omega's Eclipse. What do you need, Freelancer?
What do you know about Archangel?
His life expectancy is shortening quickly.
Is that it? Nobody seems to know anything about him.
Look around. You'll learn what you need to know. He's smart, he's resourceful, and he's dangerous. But we've got him cornered. He won't be making fools of us much longer. Can I assist you further?
I'll get going.
Good idea.
Oh. Oh shit, okay, I can't go in the red. Okay, I see how this works. I saw it too. Oh, it changed. Nailed it.
That should slow them down.
Perfect. It'll be hostile if they activate it.
What?
You're in the wrong place, Freelancer.
All right then. Guess I'll be going.
Sound a bunch of y'all. Okay, maybe I don't need to be here.
Leave us alone. You're in the wrong place, Freelancer.
You the Blood Pack leader?
Name's Garm. That's all you need to know. I'm stuck here waiting till you Freelancers are done playing war. Ask your questions and go.
Yeah, yeah.
I should get going.
About time.
Everyone's so goddamn mean. Oh, looks like it's this way. Tests. Oh my god, so much stuff to do here. Oh, money. Bypass this door. Hey, I'm getting good. What's in here? Fucking dope.
This should come in handy.
Gathka.
Sergeant Kafka. You must be the group Salky mentioned. You're just in time.
Were you waiting for us?
The infiltration team is about to give us a signal. Archangel won't know what hit him. Got any questions? This may be your last chance.
There we go.
Are you leading the assault?
Ha! Tarek doesn't pay me to fight. I just plan the attacks and fix the damn gunship. You freelancers get the privilege of...
Target is in sight. Where a go?
Check. Bravo team! Go, go, go! Archangel's got quite a surprise waiting for him. But that means no more waiting for me. Gotta get her back to 100% before Tarek decides he needs her again.
You're working too hard. Archangel doesn't have much time left.
What the hell are we waiting for?
Come on, we'll give these guys a surprise of our own.
Spotted them! She's with Archangel!
Boo. Damn, wasn't expecting y'all to be up here.
Nice shot.
Thank you.
Archangel.
My homie.
Shepard.
The homie.
I thought you were dead.
Garrus, what are you doing here?
Just keeping my skills sharp. A little target practice.
You okay?
Been better, but it sure is good to see a friendly face. Killing mercs is hard work, especially on my own.
Well, we got here, but I don't think getting out will be as easy.
No, it won't. That bridge has saved my life, funneling all those witless idiots into scope. But it works both ways. They'll slaughter us if we try to get out that way.
So we just sit here and wait for them to take us out?
It's not all that bad. This place has held them off so far. And with three of you, I suggest we hold this location, wait for a crack in their defenses, take our chances. It's not a perfect plan, but it's a plan.
I didn't like sneaking anyway. Time to spill a little merc blood.
Glad to see you haven't changed. Let's see what they're up to. Looks like they know their infiltration team failed. Take a look. Scouts. Eclipse, I think.
Oop. Goddamn robots. Alright, Padme.
Oh! More than
I could have shot them. Padme, indeed. You distracted me!
We better get ready. I'll stay up here. I can do a lot of damage from this vantage point. You can do what you do best. Just like old times, Shepard. Let's give these bastards everything we can.
Igor.
Oof. Oh, I thought that was a collat for a second. Oh, I fucked that up. Oh, I don't know. Ooh, rockets. Nice, Garrus. Oh.
If you want something done properly. All right, let's see how you handle this, Archangel.
Oh yeah, he's gonna send them all in. Did I not sabotage that thing?
Take care of itself.
I did.
One less to worry about.
Beautiful. Oh, let me shoot you, buddy. Flash popped up. Oh, I have a grenade launcher. Oh, what? Ow, Padme. Jumped right off my fucking chest.
Now let's finish you off.
Oh, they killed him.
This'll put him down.
Oh, damn, I'm running out of ammo. I'm down to just my pistol. I wouldn't mind running out there and grabbing all that ammo. Hey! What? Debating.
Looks like that's all of them.
What are you doing?
Come find me before they regroup.
All right, I'm gonna go grab all that ammo. I know. I'm coming down. I'm just gonna grab. Oh, is that it? They just dropped that ammo. Alright, no, I'm good. I'm just full. Alright, let's go. Just let me sprint forever. I'm coming, buddy. I'm right here. Just wanted to grab some ammo.
You're kicking ass, Shepard. They barely touched me. And we got Jareth in the process. I've been hunting that little bastard for months.
We've still got Blood Pack and Blue Suns left. Think we can make a break for it?
Maybe. Let's see what they're up to. They've reinforced the other side heavily, but they're not coming over the bridge yet. What are they waiting for?
Oh, I remember.
What the hell was that?
Damn it. They breached the lower level. Well, they had to use their brains eventually. You'd better get down there, Shepard. I'll keep the bridge clear.
We're on our way.
Go down a level. The basement door is on the west side of the main room behind the stairs. I'll radio directions if you need help, but you've got to get down there quick. Good luck.
Sounds good. Let me just grab that. Where is it? This door? No. Over here. Haha. That's a shotgun. What am I doing?
Firing concussive shot.
Oh, I see the other shutter. Okay. Whoa! Shit. Shepard, run! Sniper. Hopefully we can take out enough people and just get them closed quickly.
Firing an impact shot.
They're making another push. I'm taking some fire, but I'm okay so far.
Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh no. Oh no. Jump back over. Getting the shotgun out. I didn't realize they'd be that close. Oh fuck. There we go. God damn.
Get back here, Shepard. They're coming in through the doors.
Oh, no.
Rip them to shreds! Watch my back. I'll deal with Archangel.
Haha. Too bad I'm here, motherfucker. And I'm dangerously low on ammo. Oh, I shot the other one. No, give me up there, give me up there, give me up there, give me up there. give me visual on him.
Yes! One left!
Oh, I missed it. Fuck. Get up there! Oh, I hit him.
Taking
fire. That's fine. Watch this, bitch. All right, you big hoe. Nice. Ammo. We all good?
Thanks, Shepard. They hardly got through it. And we took out Garm and his blood pack. This day just gets better and better. He was one tough son of a bitch.
Only the Blue Suns are left. I say we take our chances and fight our way out.
I think you're right. Tarek's got the toughest group, but nothing we haven't faced before. Oh, besides, he won't be expecting us to meet him head on.
Oh, I forgot about this part.
Damn it! I thought I took that thing out already.
I fixed it, but not completely. I made sure of that.
You're offloading
Can you?
Troops.
Thank you.
Watch your back, Shepard.
Fuck out. Whoa!
Here goes.
I'll get back a little bit.
There we go.
Got her.
The rappelling down the sidewall, ground floor.
Fire! Felt that one.
Nice. He scared me. How are we doing up there, guys? I think me and Zaid got it down here. Oh shit. Garrus. Damn.
Garrus. Heads up.
I don't have explosives. Can't do much with that.
I got it.
Well, I actually can. Whoa. Well, that was dealt with. I remember that fight being like harder. Garrus, you're gonna be good, bro.
We're getting you out of here, Garrus. Just hold on.
Radio Joker, make sure they're ready for us.
He's not gonna make it.
No, he's gonna fucking make it. Bleep. Bleep. I said we'll go get Morden. We'll see how we're feeling after getting Morden.
Commander, we've done what we could for Garrus, but he took a bad hit. The doc's corrected with surgical procedures and some cybernetics. Best we can tell, he'll have full functionality, but...
Shepard?
Tough son of a bitch. Didn't think he'd be up yet.
Nobody would give me a mirror. How bad is it?
Hell, Garrus, you were always ugly. Slap some face paint on there and no one will even notice.
Oh, don't make me laugh. Damn it, my face is barely holding together as it is. Some women find facial scars attractive. Mind you, most of those women are Krogan.
Fucking love Garrus. Garrus funny as fuck.
Frankly, I'm more worried about you. I've heard bad things about Cerberus these past few years.
That's why I'm glad you're here, Garrus. If I'm walking into hell, I want someone I trust at my side.
You realize this plan has me walking into hell, too. Just like old times. I'm fit for duty whenever you need me, Shepard. I'll settle in and see what I can do with the forward batteries.
Fucking love Garrus.
What's this area of the ship?
This is the FTL communications room. In addition to interfacing with the FTL comm network, Normandy is fitted with a quantum entanglement communicator linked to the elusive man's office. This allows lag-free communication even when you operate off the comm grid.
That's all for now.
Fancy.
Locking you out, Shepard.
Okay, so let's go talk to Garrus. Hold up, let's go. He like walked away. I'm like, hold on, I want to talk to you more, man. It's been a while. I think he's down in engineering, if I remember. He goes and hangs out in like the engines, I think. He said it. I just wasn't paying attention. I might be wrong. Oh no, he's in cruise quarters. Fuck. It said his name there. I should pay attention. Men's restroom.
Shepard, the women's restroom is on the starboard side of the ship.
This is my ship. I can go wherever fucking restroom I want. It's exactly the same.
Oh, she's a cutie. How old?
She'll be a year old next month.
Oh, you'll miss her first birthday.
My family lives in New Canton.
Oh.
Wait a minute.
That colony's on the edge.
Where are you, Garrus?
Could be vulnerable to collector attack.
Over this way, maybe?
Exactly.
Oh, yeah, I think he's like...
Chef surprise again? Come on, Rupert.
I'm sorry, princess. Filet mignon and caviar coming right up. Let me just get out my doily.
There he is.
Shepard, need me for something?
Have you got a minute?
Sure. Just checking the weapon systems. You can never be too careful. I thought I'd seen every weapon in the galaxy in our fight against Saren. Mercenary work showed me otherwise. And now Cerberus rebuilds the Normandy with a few upgrades to boot. I wish we'd joined up with them sooner.
You sure you're okay working with Cerberus?
I can't exactly doubt your judgment. Not after I got my own squad killed.
How did those mercenary gangs take down your team?
It was my own damn fault. One of my people betrayed me. A Turian named Sidomis. He drew me away just before the Mercs attacked my squad. Then he disappeared. Everyone except me is dead because of him. And because I didn't see it coming.
Do you know where Sidomis is now?
No. His trail vanishes after he leaves Omega. But I'll keep hunting. I lost my whole team except for Sidomis. One day I'll find him and correct that. Thanks for coming by, Shepard. I've got some things to take care of.
Well, I'm sorry to give you some PTSD, bud. Alright, let's head back to Omega. Let's go get Morden.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Which should be this one. I got more important shit to do, guys. Still in orbit. Just redock. And we begin to leave Miranda behind. Okay. Yeah, I just don't really care about any of this. And then Garrus. Because, like, the AI use their powers. I don't really care about that shit. So we'll go ahead and... Nah, we'll just wait until I can unlock. Alright.
I'm receiving quarantine warnings about the slums where Dr. Morton Solis runs the clinic. Anticipate resistance at the transport station. I have also run searches for reports on Archangel. The various mercenary groups appear to believe that he is dead.
Good.
Works for me.
Where's the quarantine zone? This way. Aha. Uh-huh.
Complaining is pointless here. I told you to get lost, lady. The plague has the whole zone quarantined. Nobody gets in.
I'm human, you ass. Humans can't get the plague. Now let me get my stuff out before looters get it.
This thing affects every other race out there. We're not taking chances. Nobody gets in until the plague has run its course.
There's a Solarian named Morden Solis in the slums. I've got to get in there to find him.
The doctor? Yeah, crazy bastard opened a clinic in the district a few months ago. The Blue Suns weren't too happy when he moved in. I hear Morden's trying to deal with the plague. I wish him luck, but the area is still locked down. Our orders are to wait until either the plague or the Blue Suns kill everyone. Then go in and clean up.
Good long look at me. Oh, I look like a looter.
No.
That's right.
I'm going in. If I find looters, I'll kill them. Anybody gets in my way, I'll kill them too.
I'll call the guards. They'll let you in with no trouble.
Wait, you're stopping me, but not them? You son of a bitch.
You don't have a grenade launcher, lady.
Yeah.
Lost.
A quarantine zone for a plague that kills Turians. Why don't we ever go anywhere nice?
It's safer to stick with a squad who's immune to the plague.
It's your call, Shepard. If you need me, I'm not going to let a cough keep me back.
Oh no. Probably shouldn't have brought him with me. Oh, thank God. Okay, cool. We're not going to bring Garrus. I'll just bring Miranda and Zaid again. All right. Whoop. All right.
Good luck in there. The blue suns and Vorture shooting anything that moves.
Oh shit. Ready for this.
Good shot.
Oh, I shot him like the gut, I think. Oh, no, I missed. Definitely missed.
Here goes.
Put him down.
Blade control at its most basic. Pile the bodies in the street.
Human. Should have guessed. Bad enough you infect us with this plague. Now you lack the decency to even wait until I die before you come to steal my possessions.
I need to find Morden Solus.
Humans looking for the human sympathizer. I hope the Vorture burn Morden and his clinic to the ground. I hope you... I hope... Damn it. Damn you. Can't...
Hey, stay with me. This won't cure the plague, but it might help a bit.
You help me. Why?
It's what I do. I don't know if I can find a cure for this plague, but I'm gonna try.
Your words sound sincere. Maybe it's the fever. But as you said, what have I to lose? What do you wish to know?
When I find Morden, I'll tell him about you. If he has a cure, I'll make sure someone gets it to you.
My time is running short, but at least you have given me a flicker of hope to brighten the darkness of my final hours. I don't want to die.
Aww.
Whatever Morden is, I will risk it if he can reach me.
I should go.
Goodbye, human.
Coming back for that guy. I should have asked his name. Oh, I just noticed that. I think I can blow that up. Nope, cannot. What is wrong with the...
Felt that one.
Oh, I was trying to...
Hell yeah.
There we go. Climbing over. You son of a bitch. What?
Sit down. Hell of a shot.
It's moving way too fast. That guy that I just fucking pop and dropped.
Can use this.
Hostiles incoming. This will put him down.
Nope, couldn't move fast enough. It's coming. Oh, she got it. Got it. Three shots left. Oh, I missed. Come on, one shot, one guy left. Well, looks like they got him. Yep. Oh, man.
Perfect. Nice.
crossed into Vulture territory.
The Blue Suns have given up a lot of turf. Just what I like to see.
Just trying to get to fucking Morden.
No funny business once you're in the clinic, unless you want to deal with those mechs.
Done.
Morden? Norman?
Professor, we're running low on Tepoxifen. Use Melanor.
Ah! There you are.
Professor Morden Solis?
Don't recognize you from area. Too well armed to be refugees, no mercenary uniform, quarantine still in effect. Here for something else. Vorcha, crew to clean them out, unlikely. Vorcha a symptom, not a cause. The plague, investigating possible use as bioweapon. No. Too many guns, not enough data, equipment, soldiers, not scientists. Yes. Hired guns, maybe. Looking for someone. Yes.
Relax, Morden. I'm Commander Shepard, and I came here to find you. I'm on a critical mission, and I need your help.
Mission? What mission? No. Too busy. Clinic understaffed. Plague spreading too fast. Who sent you?
Ever heard of an organization called Cerberus?
Crossed paths on occasion. Thought they only worked with humans. Why request Salarian aid?
I'm on a mission to shut down the collectors, and I need your help.
Collectors? Interesting. Plague hitting these slums is engineered. Collectors one of few with technology to design. Our goals may be similar. But must stop plague first. Already have a cure. Need to distribute it at Environmental Control Center. Vorcha guarding it. Need to kill them.
I'll get in and deal with the Vorcha. That sounded troubling.
Vorcha have shut down environmental systems. Trying to kill everyone. Need to get power back on before District suffocates. Here, take plague cure. Also, bonus in good faith, weapon from dead Blue Sun's marks may come in handy against Vorcha. One more thing. Daniel, one of my assistants, went into Vorcha territory looking for victims. Hasn't come back.
If I see him, I'll do what I can to help.
Thank you. Told him not to go. But he's smart. Bright future, I hope.
I found a Batarian plague victim near the entrance to the neighborhood. Can you send someone to help him?
Risky. Blue Sun's Vorcha still battling. District not secure. See what I can do.
Let's head for the environmental plant.
Yes, good. Restore power. Release cure. We'll be here when you return.
All right. Where do I go? Collect all the goodies in here.
I'll take it.
Ah, now I go this way.
Impressive. They've seen us.
Oh, who's that?
Here we go.
Come on. Saeed, get back. The one thing Mass Effect 1 did better, man. I don't like this ammo capacity. Where are we going? Ah. They put him down and I shot him while he was down.
Not that one.
Nice. Pistol's not half bad. Ooh, hack the bank terminal. Fuck! Oh god, there's more. I didn't get any! Okay, it's three. Okay. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh. I was like, I didn't get it! It wasn't giving me one!
Truth. I work for Morden at the clinic. I came here to help you.
We know you're spreading the plague virus. We saw the vials in your bag.
No, those vials contain the cure. Please, you have to believe me.
Maybe we should cut off your fingers. That should loosen your... Look out! Don't move. One more step and we kill your friend.
Pull that trigger and you're breathing through a new hole in your head. Let him go and you walk away.
Oh, God!
You must think Batarians are stupid. What's to stop you from killing us if we let him go?
Let him live, I let you leave. Kill him, I do the same to you.
Let him go. You got what you wanted, human. Are we free to go?
We had a deal.
Human nobility. I didn't know such a thing existed.
Thank you. I thought they were gonna kill me. Morden send you to find me?
The professor could use your help.
Oh, this is Daniel. Holy shit.
Too many patients and not enough volunteers.
Yeah, okay. I'll go right away. Thanks again. I owe you, well, everything.
I'll take your clothes, your boots, and your motorcycle. Alright, so now... Just dropping them. Ha. Saeed. Got him.
Here they come. Sit down.
I wanted to kill the Krogan.
You'll need more than that.
Ah. Fuck. How bad? Why am I so bad? I was gonna say, if I fucking miss again, and I almost did. Oh. Deeper in we go. Oh, shit. Oh, I can just hit that shit with, like, instant Y. That's a day I learned.
The environmental controls should be nearby. We need to insert the cure, then reactivate the fans.
You don't come here. We shut down machines, break fans. Everyone choke and die. Then collectors make us strong.
I've had enough of this.
Collectors want plague. You work for Doctor. Turn on machines. Put cure in air. We kill you first.
I literally shot him once and he fucking died. Great team you got there, buddy.
Excellent. The cure is in place. Now we need to reactivate the fans.
One of you poke your fucking heads up.
Firing an impact shot.
One of you poke your fucking heads up.
Now let's finish you off.
Oh, nice shot. All right, how do I do these fucking fans now? So I go down there and hit buttons. Oof. Ah.
Hostiles down. This'll put him down.
God damn it.
Enemy down. Back up. We still need to activate the other one.
Holy shit, they came up fucking fast.
Enemy down. Kicks one leg.
Miranda, get the fuck out of my way. Figure it out.
Firing now.
Oh. What?
Incoming.
Miranda, take care of that, please.
Hell of a shot.
Achievement. 30 headshot kills with any weapon on humanoid targets. Whoa. No, you won't. No, you won't. Fucking put Morden down. Wahoo!
Environmental systems engaged. Airborne viral levels dropping. Patients improving. Vorcha retreating. Well done, Shepard. Thank you.
And thank you from me as well. Those Batarians would have killed me. For a second there, I thought you were going to shoot them even after they let me go.
I was tempted for a minute, but in the end, I figured they didn't deserve to die.
Merciful of you. Risky. Would have killed them myself.
Professor, how can you say that? You're a doctor. You believe in helping people.
Lots of ways to help people. Sometimes heal patients, sometimes execute dangerous people. Either way helps. Go check on the patients. Lots of ways.
It's not wrong.
Think about what I said.
More than smart as fuck.
Good kid. Bit naive. He'll learn. Letting him take over the clinic should be able to handle it now that Vorcha are gone.
We've cured the plague. Are you ready to help stop the collectors?
Yes. I'm expected to be working with Cerberus. Many surprises. Just need to finish up here at the clinic. Won't take long. Meet you at your ship. Looking forward to it.
I'm gonna look around for a moment.
I wanna go check and see if that guy made it here. See him. Oh, I don't think he made it in here. Because I don't think this is him.
With the Vorcha gone, the Blue Sun should be able to regain control of the district. Things can get back to.
This clinic gave me sanctuary during the plague. I'll see if they need my help.
Yeah, because he's not in here. Get all these fucking goodies while I'm here. Oh! Oh, it's him!
I know you. From the apartment. You found me. You told Morden about me, didn't you? You saved my life.
Remember this the next time you're about to judge our species.
I was wrong about you, human. I was wrong about a lot of things.
I'm glad to see you're okay.
I owe you my life, human. Thank you.
Yeah. All right. Now we can go. Nice. I'm getting bleep loops up the wazoo.
Welcome to the Normandy, Professor. It's an honor to have you on board.
Yes, very exciting. Cerberus working with aliens. Unexpected. Elusive man branching out, maybe? Not so human-centric.
The collectors have been abducting colonists from the fringes of the Terminus systems. No distress signals are sent out, no signs of attack.
There's virtually no evidence that anything unusual happened at all, except that every man, woman, and child is gone.
Gas, maybe? No, spreads too slow. Airborne
virus. You don't have to sit there and guess. We collected samples from one of the colonies. I'd like you to analyze them and figure out how the collectors did this.
Yes, of course. Analyze the samples. We're going to need a lab.
There's a fully equipped lab on the combat deck, Professor Solis. If you find anything lacking, please place a requisition order.
Who's that? Pilot? No. Synthesized voice? Simulated emotional inflections? Could it be? No. Maybe. Have to ask. Is that an AI?
The ship is equipped with an artificial intelligence.
An AI on board. Non-human crew members. Cerberus more desperate than I thought.
The collectors have taken tens of thousands of colonists. We'll do whatever we have to do to find and stop them.
Yes, of course. Can't be captured like colonists. Need to identify, neutralize technology. Need samples. Which way to the lab?
Follow me, Professor.
Excellent. Oh, okay, hold on. Research terminal in the lab. Research terminal in the lab. I think the lab's here. Sure is. Where do I do it? Edie. No, it's just that. Oh, wait. No, research terminal upgrades. Investigate about upgrades. And then research terminal. Investigate. Ah, I was just hitting the wrong thing. Prototypes. All right, the infernal armor be looking cool. Wait a minute, hold on. That's how much? I think I have enough to do both. Palladium and palladium. I sure do. Let's do both of it. I don't really like the Cerberus armor, to be honest. But the infernal armor, I definitely want to research that. Ooh, another body blob. Weapon upgrades, assault rifle damage. Oh. Jesus. Excellent. All right, so now I gotta go. Up to my cabin. It loads so fast. It's such a small little area.
What's this area of the ship?
This is the commanding officer's quarters.
It's larger than the quarters of other warships I've served on.
This is a Cerberus vessel. Not an Alliance warship.
Oh, I can't, like, change the color and shit?
Taste. That said, this space is directly under the exterior pressure hull. The fitting yard workers called it.
That's annoying. It's cool, but I don't really care for that. Eh. We have it. We have it. It's a thing we have. I think about changing my stripe. They're gonna go in pink, or if it's not really yellow, so I'm gonna fight bright yellow. Let's go hot pink. In. Let's see. What else can we do? You know what I want to do? I want to go to the Citadel. I want to see what I can buy. I know there's like shops there and shit. And there's someone we have to go get at the Citadel anyways. I think we got the two people that we can get. Oh, at points. Combat Mastery 4. Shock trooper. Fuck, another bleep bloop. Damn. It's a good day for bleep bloops. Okay, let's see here. Journal. Warlord is in Corliss, Purgatory, Citadel. And then that's also on the Citadel. And then we have to go to Zoria for Zaid. That might be what we can do. I want to go to the Normandy crash site. Oh. Hit the wrong button.
Detected. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. In research projects, iridium is used to upgrade heavy weapons, submachine guns, and assault rifles. Launching probe. Probe launched.
God damn, there's so much stuff here. Where the hell is the Normandy?
Probe away.
I'm about to literally use all my fucking probes.
Probe away. Launching probe.
I didn't notice that. I didn't notice the big glowy dot. I think I'm gonna go back to purple. It kind of just looks red. Yeah, it just looks red to me. Dog tags scattered around. Oh. Hmm. We just pulled that out of our back pocket. I bet we could find all fucking 20 dog tags. Let's do that, and then we'll call it. Let's go hunting for dog tags. There was one up here, right? Am I tripping? Might have been tripping. I swear I saw one. Yeah, right? Aha. Four 20. Can I climb this? Nope. I gotta go up this way. Okay. What's that? Refined element 0. Or this will be an achievement. Oh, I saw like fucking 3. So we got the one over here. Oh, okay. So there's at least fucking 5. That one. Ooh, more element 0. Hell yeah. That's why I came around. So yeah, it's gonna be up here. Uh-huh. There's that one. But there's gotta be. N7 helmet. Shepard's lost N7 helmet was recovered. That's cool. Oh shit, I see it. Fuck. My galaxy map. I spoke to the commander about this. All these damn aliens aboard the Alliance must be on ship. I just don't trust them. Especially a damn Asari and Aquarian. What does Shepard think this is? A zoo? Oh my god, who wrote this? With the Aquarian, it seems she's on some kind of pilgrimage trying to improve the lot. Babysit my children or anything. For a while now, I'm taking. But it was the time I came on the ship, friendly, believing humanity was on its own galaxy. Shepard brought all these aliens on board. There's no way we could have accomplished what we did without them. Prior to say, die for any member of this group of gods. Who wrote the Navigator Presley? Oh, this guy. Oh, I'm glad I could show you how wrong you were, good sir. Nothing's hidden over here. Can't even get over y'all. Okay, I don't know how many we have. Is there a map? There's no map. Oh, there's one in that box, though. and that'll tell us how many we're at. I think I could still go that way, though. What the fuck was that? I think it was one of my rats itching himself with his foot thunking up against the fucking side of the cage. 11 out of 20. Okay, so we got 9 more. Well, this definitely is. Fuck. And then we can go up this way. Aha. This takes us back to the beginning, kinda. Yeah. Oh, dog tag over here. That's where we landed. 15 and 20 is 5 left. Element zero. Yeah, so there's gotta be something down here. My ship. Ooh, how do I get back up? I go back around. Ugh. Oh, but there's one over here. Polly would have been searching for it forever. All right, 17 of 20. So there's 3 left. They're probably over this way. That's probably one back over here, and there's probably one over that way. Oh, yeah, look at that. Gotta be one in here. Yeah. Just Ashley? I think that was Ashley. Okay, I was like, where am I? Okay. 19 of 20. Yep, the last one's got to be right over at that little ridge. That way. It's got to be over there. Oh, come on, Shepard. Come on. Yeah! We fucking did it! And we weren't running around high and low looking for shit either. Just kind of did a big circle around the map. We don't get anything. We just kind of did it. 20 and 20, huh? Can I do something different at the... I don't really like how my armor's got, like, butt circles. No, can't do anything else. Just, that's it. Got my helmet and 20 dog tags, and we're, we leave. Alright. Off we go. I see. Okay. And the families of all missing crew members have been notified. Okay. I see. Should have given me an achievement, though. So let's head up to our crew quarters. We'll change back to purple.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
All right, let's see what that is. Oh, that guy, he said thanks. You're welcome, sir. Daniel. Oh, you're welcome, Daniel. Chocolates. Oh, chocolates. All right, so yeah, let's go hit that research terminal too. I think we have one in our room, but just to be safe. Ship enhancements. I can completely heal my fucking scars. I need fucking palladium. Palladium. I can go probe some planets for some palladium. We need five. Let's see how much we get from just probing one planet. I pretty much probed that one, but I think we can go probe this bitch. It's got palladium. Ooh, there's some. There's some.
Probe launched.
Yeah, that's not too bad.
Probe away.
Yeah, there's some, there's some.
Probe away.
Okay, so we need 5,000. Or I think it was 50,000, I'm assuming. Little bit.
Probe launched. In research projects, Element Zero is used for bioamp and omni-tool upgrades, which allow squad members who have biotic and tech powers to be much more effective.
Take the Element Zero. Let's go. We'll go probe this one.
Launching probe.
Something there. A lot of platinum.
Probe away.
What happens when we fill that thing up?
Launching probe. Probe launched.
I don't know what happens when we fill it up. I'll have to go buy fucking probes though.
Probe launched.
There's some.
Probe away. Launching probe.
Got one probe left. A little bit there.
Launched.
Okay, let's go buy some fucking probes. Back to 30 probes. Let's just start exploring these ones. Fuck it. And we'll go to the Citadel next time we play. So does this fill up? It probably fills up at 2,500, right? We'll find out. No, it keeps going. We're on a mission.
Probe.
Oh, hell yeah. Making big money.
Launching probe. Probe launched. Away.
Some of that there.
So. Probe launched. Launching probe. Away.
All right, now let's go. Oh, y'all.
Probe away. Probe launched.
Once we do this, I heal all my facial scars. So, 100% worth it. Regardless of if I go fucking Paragon or Renegade.
Launching probe.
There's some.
Probe launched.
Oh, there's some, there's some.
Probe away. Probe launched.
We've done 100% here. Let's head back to Amada. We'll also fuel up over here. Oh, I guess we might as well just fill up on probes too. Alright, I think it's just going to be these two inner ones. It's so tiny! Looks like it's going to have what I need, though.
Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched.
Saw that. Not a lot. Still a little bit. Nothing crazy. Ooh.
Launching probe.
Ooh.
Launching probe.
God, yes.
Probe launched.
A lot of this stuff.
Probe away.
We're almost there, guys. I think it's 50,000 is what I wanted.
Probe launched.
If not, we're going to be hella stocked up.
Probe away. Probe away.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
Launched. Probe launched.
All right, so that's this place, 100. Let's go hit Feather.
Launched.
Just for how much of the batch stuff it was, goddamn.
Launching probe.
This planet's got a lot of shit. But not what I'm looking for. Come on. I saw that.
Probe launched.
Ooh. It's gotta be good. This gotta be good. Oh yeah. I saw that.
Probe away.
Alright. We'll call it on that one.
Anomaly detected.
Oh, this is Lorik.
Found something.
Yeah, so we can land there whenever we want to.
Launching probe.
Come on, any palladium. Oh. Hit that. should still be able to hit. Yeah. About to run out of probes.
Probe away.
But we're about to hit it, so let's, instead of running out, let's finish this one off with whatever probes we got left. 5. We're only scanning for palladium now, even though there's a good amount of other shit. There's that.
Probe launched.
Ooh, I might want to hit that. Just because that was
probe
fucking
away. Launching probe.
Okay, let's just finish this off because it said rich. Glad I came back.
Launching probe.
Got one left, and maybe it'll put us at 45 if it's a good one, which I don't think it will be. Sit right
probe
there.
Away.
Fuck it. Almost. Alright, now we can head back.
You will at 1/2 capacity.
We'll be okay. We're ballin'. So I can just fuel her on up. And let's go over here. There's something
probe
peaceful
away.
About probing planets. I'm trying to heal my facial scarring.
Probe away. Launching probe.
Come on. Oh, there we go. Come on, that's gotta be a good. Yes. Let's do this. We'll spin around the planet. I'll go up. I'll go up. I'll go up. Oh, there's a little bit there.
Probe launched.
Let's hit it. Fuck it. See, haha.
Probe launched.
Wait a minute. I saw that. Ooh. This might be it, guys. Oh, almost. This might be it. No, it's only going to be 200. I don't need another 200. This might be it. 50,000. All right, let's go back. Where's the Citadel? I think the mass relay will take me. Yeah. Oh, let's hit it. Boom. All right. Fuel on up. Buy the rest of our things. Can enter in the Citadel orbit. Or no, just fucking hang out here. Basically. Oh.
How is our newest Turian crew member doing? His injuries looked painful.
He's tough.
He's a soldier. It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
There's something about him. I just want to hold him close and whisper, "It will be all right."
Are you
attracted to other species?
Well, part of my job is predicting the motives and feelings of humans and aliens. Intimacy brings understanding. And passion is nice wherever you find it. Character matters, not race or gender. Anything else, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing right now. Anything else, Commander?
Nope.
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything.
Excellent. Thank you, Miss Kelly. Oh, it was platinum. That's okay though. We're just by fucking what we did, we're like hella close.
No messages for you, Commander.
It was platinum. Let's go. Oh, that's already 100% because it's the local cluster. Now let's head back to the Omega Cluster. Oh,
launching probe.
Yeah, like nothing.
Launching probe.
Well, we got fucking 50,000 palladium if we need it.
Probe launched.
It's like no platinum though. Come on. Oh. Oh, this might be it. Yes. Since we're here, let's just like finish exploring.
Launching probe.
Now it's 100%. There you go. We've been annoying to have to come back here at some point. If I ever 100% the galaxy map, which I think is an achievement. Could already go to the Omega 4 relay. Oh, I was like, what's it gonna happen if I enter the orbit? Alright, and we'll be hitting the Master Thief next, which I think is, I don't remember. It's been so long. Alright. Now. available in the medical bay. Where? Do I just do it from here? That's just my upgrades, okay.
Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Of course. Plague on Omega dealt with. Plenty of time to analyze collector intelligence. Impressive laboratory setup. Missed working for operations with a budget. AI in particular, very helpful. Best setup I've seen since work with Special Tasks Group.
Is your assistant Daniel settling in all right?
Quite well. Safe and secure. Neighborhood mostly quiet with Plague gone. Left him the security mechs just in case. Can't be too careful. Also tired of mechs. Noisy. Never used them in STG.
You said you were in the Special Tasks Group. What kind of research were you doing?
Not simply research. Several recon missions. Covert, high risk, served under young captain named Kirihi. Studied Krogan genophage, took water, tissue samples from Krogan colonies.
I worked with an STG captain named Kirihi. His team helped me destroy Saren's clone.
Yeah, I was like, I know that name.
Kirihi died in Vermeer. Not enough equipment for operation. Still managed to take down facility. Good captain. Dedicated. Bit of a cloaca, though. Hold the line.
Just call them a cloaca.
Get job done and go home. Probably military bravado, jargon, chest pounding. No offense.
Nice talking with you, Morden.
I should get back to work. Need to study. So much data. Here if you need me.
All right, where's the facial reconstruction? That's what I'm here for.
What's this area of the ship?
This is the Normandy's technical lab, where you can investigate new research upgrades that will improve ship or team performance. All upgrades can be developed in the Normandy's lab, provided you have acquired the necessary resources. You can find these resources by scanning planets or searching while on missions.
Where is it? I am confusion. Oh, wait a minute. Is it maybe because this is the tech lab and not the medical bay? Well, where would that fucking be at? You were in the bathroom, did you miss anything? Nah. Nope, I just got the shit that I needed and I'm about to go fix my facial scars.
Commander Shepard, I watched the Normandy crumble with you on board. It's good to see you alive.
Nice to see a familiar face, Doctor.
I feel the same. I wish more of the original crew could be here. The kind of trauma you endured would have changed most people. But not you, I see. Welcome back, Shepard.
I'll see you later, Doctor.
Commander.
Excellent. Wait, that's Edie. Oh, fucking repaired. Excellent.
Access to the AI core is restricted.
This is my ship, Edie, but whatever.
How may I help you, Commander?
Do you have everything you need?
I believe so. This medical bay seems very much like the sick bay on the original Normandy. Only thing missing are my private reserves. I even had a bottle of Ceres Ice Brandy that I was saving for a special occasion.
I'll keep an eye out for a replacement bottle.
Oh, you needn't. It's expensive, and we have much larger concerns ahead.
I'll see you later, Doctor.
Commander.
All right. Let's go.
Did you hear?
Talk to Garrus.
Ferris Fields.
Ferris Fields.
Always go and talk to Garrus, because fucking Garrus the homie.
Shepard, need me for something?
Have you got a minute?
Can it wait for a bit?
Aww. Calibrations. I just want to talk, man.
Talk to you later, Garrus.
I'll be here if you need me.
Alrighty. Garrus ain't got time to talk to me. Ain't nobody got time to talk to me. Okay, let's get back to CIC deck, and we will save and call it for the night. We did some probing, got some upgrades, we fixed our face.
No messages for you.
No more scars, and no matter how pissed off I get, we'll be good. Let's get a photo mode up in this. Let's do the focal length out more. Shot at me at my. I don't like that shadow cast on my face. Can I get the other angle? Oh, much better. Whoa. That's kind of cool. Just get it dead on. Look at us. Get away, Kelly. Don't get you photobombing my picture. Yeah. Then I can move it forward a little bit. And we can move it up just a bit so I can get it to say CIC. The whole combat information center. Whoa. Like me in a saturation. There it is. And with that, thanks everyone for watching. If you're watching on YouTube, be sure to like, comment, subscribe. All that bullshit. All the bullshit. All of it. Thanks for hanging out in the chat. Ryan, and I think Emily's still here. It says two people will be watching, but she hasn't said anything. Since Patty Waddy. Who knows? Well, thanks everyone. Probably see you tomorrow for more Mass Effect.
Oh yeah!